There's no disputing Australia's gratitude for the man who bravely confronted a killer, but today it was Bollard Man with a message of thanks to share. Rewarded with permanent residency, Damien Guerot says he's overwhelmed by the support that came from a day of trauma and tragedy.
A national hero who can now call Australia home.
Just amazing, and I will try to do my best to respect and this country be a good citizen if I can.
On Saturday, he was. Damien Guerot took on killer Joel Couchy during the Bondi Junction massacre. The French carpenter has lived here for 8 years and loves the Aussie lifestyle.
Going for the beach, sunrise and swim in the morning at Balmoral Beach, Coogee.
The 31-year-old's visa was due to expire in July, but after this incredible act, the Prime Minister wanted him to stay.
Damien Guerot was issued with his permanent residency visa.
I just would like to thank you, Mr. Anthony Albanese, the Prime Minister.
Damien's colleague, 32-year-old Silas Depro, also confronted Couchy.
After this week, this tough week, we start to feel better.
He was already a resident and is grateful his mate gets to stay.
I think we can be proud of us.
And their bosses too.
For him to have his visa now is obviously a big thing for him. And for me actually as well, because he's working with us. So yeah, I'm very proud.
It's a bit hard for me to be happy and for the people who are already and still in grief.
The pair's brave actions here at Bondi Junction have made headlines around the world. They've had gifts and support from strangers, even job offers from a security company who wanted to sponsor Damien.
Mohammed Taha has also been granted a permanent visa. Couchy stabbed the security guard in the stomach. He was here on a graduate visa, but it was expiring in a few weeks.
This person is clearly of good character. This is someone who put his own safety at risk.
A quality that's welcome here. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.